We have started new chapter, that is chapter number 12, our neighborhood, and we have read these pages and we have learned how to read the sentences. We have learned many new words. Then that is page number 51, already we have reading we have done. Now come to page number 52. This also we have done, reading we have done and new words we have done. Now come to page number 53. We will read this. First we will read this and we will know about our neighborhood places. Okay? This is page number 53. I'm starting the reading. We play with our friends in a park. That you know, in a park you play with slides, seesaw, swings and many other things are there. We go to park to enjoy, to refresh, and you play with your friends. Fine? You can see the picture of a park. Children are playing with the slides, with the seesaw, and they are enjoying. Next is, we go to an auto stand to take an auto rickshaw. See here, one auto stand is showing. Here, this type of facility we haven't seen in big cities. It is there. First, you have to book or buy a ticket and then you can board the auto rickshaw. Here, what we are doing, whenever we see auto rickshaw, we directly get into that rickshaw and afterwards we pay money. Okay. So, we go to auto stand to take auto rickshaw. Now, next page, that is page number 54. Yes, you can see. Yes, you can see the picture of a bank. Yes, we keep our money and jewelry in a bank. Why we keep our money and jewelry or valuables in the bank? Because the people who works in the bank, they keep our money and valuables and jewelry safely. And they protect all these things from the thieves. And to spoil that thing or destroy that thing, that also, that's why they are keeping our valuables safely with them. And whenever we need, we can ask them, they will give it back. Fine? So we keep our money and jewelry safely in a bank. Now next picture is, we go to hospital when we are ill. For getting treatment when we are sick, we go to hospital. Doctor takes care of us or patient and gives medicine so that you will be alright. Okay, so no need to write these sentences here because this is very simple sentence and you know also, but reading you should do properly. And whatever spellings are there, that also you have to learn. Now below you can see some sentences are there. Railway station, restaurant and police station are some other important places in our neighborhood. These also are there to make us safe, to keep us safe and to make our life easy and comfortable. Okay, so in restaurant you can get easily delicious and tasty food. Police station, if you have any problem, you can go to police station, ask police for the help. They will help you. And in railway station, you can board the train. Fine? So this is all about this chapter. Now, we will, whatever we have read in this chapter related to neighborhood places, that we will learn once again so that you know and you are able to write the sentences of that given places. So let's start. Different places in our neighborhood. Already you have learned to revise. I have given market. M-A-R-K-E-T, market. Why we go to market? To buy things. School. S-C-H-O-O-L. Why we go to school? It is a place of learning. We study there, we can learn many good things there. So it is a place of learning. Hospital, why we go there? To get treatment when we are ill. Bank, just now we have read why bank is needed, to keep our money and valuable safely. Okay, park, why park is needed? To play, to enjoy, park is needed. This is all, these are neighborhood places. Bus stand or bus stop, why bus stop or bus stand is needed? To take bus to go from one place to another. Post office, to get postcards, envelopes, then in the letters, all these kind of things we get there. So these are the some of the neighborhood places which in each and every neighborhood you can see. Clear? So learn the spelling so that you can write the sentences of these neighborhood places. I am giving to write sentences also. Do practice at home. I am also here writing so that you can understand how to write sentences about the given neighborhood places. Clear?